Yep, Snoqualmie Pass right here. Well, we're not quite to the pass. We still got 25 miles to go, but this is what the weather is looking like on our way to the pass.